I'm here with Alison Mueller-Hickler of Colorado College, winner of the women's 10,000 meter here at the 2024 SCAC Championship. Alison, it was a close race for most of the way, but you really pulled away down the stretch. How did you feel about your overall performance and also the way you finished?
I thought it was great. It was a really fun team group effort. The whole plan going into it was just to take turns leading the way and working together. We had two girls, Cheyenne and Charlie, who were running their first 10K ever. So we just wanted to work together as a group and move forward. And then the last bit, just go out there, have fun with it, and just have a speedy finish.
How do you feel to now stand atop the podium?
It feels great, but I couldn't have done it without my teammates. I mean, Elliot has been like such a role model for me, winning the last two 10Ks, and she's always been like just a great person for me to talk to about everything. And then Britt as well has helped us a lot. She reminded us to stay patient, and in the 10K, patience is like key. So I'm up there at the podium, but the thing is like my entire team is with me.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Alison Mueller-Hickler, winner of the women's 10,000 meter. Congratulations.
Thank you.